know, but his dad technically had the advantage of, well, he's now in Arizona.